Rachel's been waiting for you.
Where do I go?
Straight down this street, building with the officer out front.
Thanks.
Don't you look more, I don't know, professional?
Oh, sure.
Whatever. Get in.
Don't worry, Olga. We'll fix this. Trust me. We'll be on schedule. Help's on the way. Finally. We're late. Stevenson's been asking for you all day. He's in his dressing room. Go talk to him.
You wanted to see me?
I want you by my side when my soul departs this world.
I have no friends.
No family. Only strangers as my company.
Still, set on scrolling this brain dance?
I am more determined than ever. Have much time.
Got pure intentions, I know, but you're putting them to waste doing this. Something like this. Just not worth you dying for it.
It's too late now. There's no going back. I am so afraid. Will you pray with me? A prayer of your choice.
Don't want to pray.
Okay, then, just give me a second.
Time to start. Let's go.
I truly hope Zuleika is praying for me now. Will you stay with me? To the end, I would like you to wield the hammer. Nail me to the cross.
All right, Joshua. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Let's do this. You're gonna have to say some lines. A few. We'll put them up on the prompter for you.
Do not fear God. You stand condemned under the same sentence.
Not what they do.
Punish justly, for we receive what our deeds deserve. But this man has done no wrong. Remember me when you come into your kingdom.
Truly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Father, Father, into thy hands I commit my spirit.
Probably my hardest gig, that. But I got through it.
What now?
Going home, where I'll sleep for 2 days straight. Be in touch about your compensation soon.
Be waiting for your call.
Yep. Later.
Back off! Ain't door biz here.
You heard what Pepe said. Take a fucking walk.
June, fuck off! Or I implant my blade in your ribs.
Really think you're fast enough with that blade? Really? The way I see it, be a smoking hole in your chest before your neurons even light up. But hey, nothing like a little experiment, right?
Alright, come on, Pedro. Not worth it. Don't work out.
Yo, fuck you! Carajo! Fucking punk!
What just happened?
landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn, sorry. I think I've had a little too much.
Fuck, what a night.
Why? Why'd you help me?
Because you would have caught a beating. Or worse.
This fucking town, these people. Just here, minding my own business. If it weren't for you, I'd... Here, for your trouble. The rest, bartender got the rest.
Circling him like sharks on the scent of fresh corpo blood. Could have ended badly if you hadn't stepped in, Vic.
Yeah, well, not all heroes wear capes.
How about we drink to you, then? On the house.
Won't say no to a free drink.
To good fortune and prosperity.
Long day?
Could say that again. I'm on a double. No break.
Working overtime to make an extra buck?
Nah, just don't want to go home. 10 years married, you know? 10 years and suddenly I'm not good enough. No, she has to go get some side action. Anyhow, since you brought up money, you wouldn't be looking for a gig, would you be? Base solid.
Run me.
It's about my wife, right? Name's Cynthia. Could let it eat away at me.
She works nearby.
Like at this city.
Well, but today...
Colorful.
Always.
Sure.
Let's start with the fact that she always stays late after work. I know she's lying. Besides that, well, we got a kid together, right? Used to be easy to check this.
Why you want to know?
What's the point? What?
Simple.
I want to look him in the eyes.
Okay.
You're my hero, V. Means a lot to me.
Mierda. Look like a fat wallet, too.
Eh, not the only caller in town, man.
CD Barr's betrayal of a beguiling woman sounds like something out of a pulpy noir thriller. Pepe was used to listening to his customers' complaints, but now it was he who needed to get something off his chest. It was the same.
Are you about done?
arrived on the scene, looking for the woman in the pink jacket. The woman with a sordid past.
Stop right there.
Not her, I thought. No pink jacket. No guilt in her eyes.
Christ, this is even worse than your songs.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day, the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Got too close. Almost scared the dame off. Better be careful.
I know.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm a fucking puke. Narrate that.
Passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Oh, seriously, what did I ever do to you?
Got too close, again. Something just drew me to her, like one magnet to another.
Ugh, stop.
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Ugh, maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
Careful! You'll tear my shirt!
Well.
doing here?
Fuck, Cynthia. Told you to make sure nobody followed you.
Husband sent me. Suspected something.
What?
See who's right.
No! It's not like that. I can explain.
Go on then, let's hear it.
Okay, for one thing, he's not my input. He's my ripper. A specialist in plastic surgery.
A specialist in this dump.
Look, I know, I had this little accident a few years ago. The victim, the patient's family still can't let it go. That's why I'm forced to work here.
Hold on a sec, what about your kid?
Here's the thing, I didn't used to look like this. I had a total body sculpt, skin, hair, eyes, everything. Except, well, you can't fool your genes. That's why our son looks different than Pepe imagined. It's not because he's not the father, just that I don't look anything like the old me.
But why? Why do that?
And why do you think? Out of boredom, because I was a rich, basic bitch? Everyone's got their own secret. Something they want to forget or leave behind them. I had a lot of them. And I can't share them with anyone. Not even my own husband. I know I should have told Pepe about all this, but there was never a good time. And now that I'm expecting again, it wasn't planned. Please, tell him that...
Yes?
I don't know. I don't know what to tell him myself. That I'm really sorry. That life's an absurdist drama, okay? Just go.
Hit the nail on the head with that last point.
Job's done. Followed your wife. Went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Knew it, huh? Didn't know a thing. Didn't cheat on you. At least, not in the way you think.
Huh? What way, then?
She was at a Ripper's getting a scan. Her skin, hair, eyes... It's all implanted. Every single last part of her.
So, my son, that's why he...
Exactly.
Jesus fucking Cristo. How could you keep this from me? Our own husband, 10 fucking years. It's not about the skin or whatever, it's that she lied. How the hell am I supposed to trust her now?
Okay, yes, Cynthia was hiding something from you. Yes, she lied, but the woman loves you, you gonk. You know how much that means in this fucking town? If I were you, I'd just live and let live, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. I guess you're right. Anyway, thanks. This is for you. What are your troubles?
Good man, Pepe. Take care.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city. Its cries. Time to rest, I thought. Time to drink.
See? That's more like it. Finally making some sense.
Thank you.
Hey, V! Billy's Best Stop Wiener's right over here.
What happened, Bill? The NCPD sack you?
Choom, I sacked them. Had enough. All that stress and the Dodger biz? Think I popped two ulcers from that alone.
All right, Bill, hold the deets.
Okay, anywho, brought you here because, well, you changed my life, Choom. Wanted to thank you. No, it ain't much, but here, grab some meds.
Thanks. Glad I could help.
No, thank you. No, it might seem silly, but I finally found my place. Feeling happy, unbothered. Hell, think I might be flourishing.
Honest? Feeling kind of jealous. Keep on rolling with the scop dogs, bud. Scop dog stand. Really think that's a good idea?
Gotta stand before I can run a full-on restaurant, right? True, first step's the hardest, but you still gotta take it.
Actually, smells pretty...
Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owner's finally sacked, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Don't make trouble. Be in trouble. Can a heart explode out of love? The cult hit musical corporate boy back in the community.
Thank you. I feel no shame.